it was good. So the thing came in that the father is kind of this prankster dad who's bringing in the humor. And also my father's also very good in joking, I have to say, because I found that when writing about family, you know, when you, for example, write about a relationship, what I did with my film before, it's easier because you probably had more than one, but with family it's hard to escape your own, so it's hard to imagine another family in a way. So, no, and I said, okay, yeah, it interested me what he was doing, because for a while he really did jokes with fake teeth.
Did he make you sing Whitney Houston?
No, he never did something like Tony Edmonds, so he never, I got these fake teeth when I was like working as a, on the premiere of the first Austin Powers in Germany. There was a, it was a giveaway. I was a waitress there. And so they, and I gave it to my father because I had the feeling he could use them. So for a while he really did that, like putting them in for some seconds. And it really, it drove me a bit crazy, but it also fascinated me, like this little moment or this wish to escape your form, to be someone, to do, an amateur, like trying to be someone else. So, and so that was the starting point.